I hesitate. Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Games She Missed series. I am Lady Lilia, and we are playing Star Wars Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2. Oh yeah, this game highly recommended by you guys, so thank you for letting me know about this game. I'm really psyched to play it. It is a first-person shooter game developed by LucasArts in 1997. It is the sequel to Jedi Knight Dark Forces, which was the first game. I have not played that game. I have not done it on the channel yet, but this game seems, the story seems fairly straightforward. So, you know, there's an evil dark Jedi, and he's got evil plans, and we're going to kill him and stuff. So it's going to be a great time. I'm really looking forward to getting into the game. So let's just hop right into it, especially since there's no music on the menu screen here. But we'll go to single player, and then it will cut right away to a cutscene.
Remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing were the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi.
Jedi?
Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
Dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
All right, we're here. We're in the game. Shoot him. Okay, we're here. Woo. Woo. We're in Nar Shaddaa, which is awesome. And I hope that the resolution is going to be okay for you guys. I had a really hard time trying to set this up to record, so because it's such an old game. But I don't know what this is, but so we are trying to find that 88 robot, apparently, that we just saw in the cutscene there. And I think we are that character, so that's really cool. It gave us a bit of a story to go on here. Now, I did test recordings in this one area, so I did know those guys were coming, but other than that, I don't really know anything beyond this point. So, energy cells. Now, this guy just, he's such a nice dude that he doesn't care that I take anything from him. When I was test recording, I did realize that you can just kill these NPCs. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna be like a big jerk, even though I think it's kind of funny, but especially in this old game. But let's just go. This is a very shooty game, so we'll be shooty-shootying a lot. Okay, we did pick up a awesome gun, and the game has a minor amount of auto aim, so I won't have to be super extra duper accurate. I won't lie though, I don't really know. Oh, hi! I don't really know what anything is that I'm picking up. I have health, I have energy apparently, or something. No, energy cells are my ammo for my gun. I have. Oh, maybe it's my shield. But we're just gonna kind of run around and shoot people for a while. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Let's do it. Let's find 88 and kill him or get information from him or whatever we need to do. We need to find out who murdered our father. Oh god, I almost shot you. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so sorry, dude. Good thing I didn't. I'm gonna try my best not to murder civilians. Wow, nice. Oh god! I was gonna say nice graffiti. Can I switch to different weapons? Okay, so I have like a pistol thing, and this is what I was just using. Okay, so that's all I have. And they share the same ammunition, so I might as well just use this one, right? Except it uses more? I don't know. Okay, that gave me some shield-ish stuff. Excuse me. Nice. I can shoot while I run. I'm the best marksman ever. More shields are good. The auto aim is pretty nice, it seems. Did you drop anything? I've got to check. So one cool thing about this game, it's a feature that I'm actually not able to utilize, but it does have 3D graphics or 3D rendering type dealio in the options that you can use, but unfortunately I could not get it to work properly with my particular setup, so I almost shot you. You're really lucky that I'm a horrible aim. I might need to change down the sensitivity a bit, actually. I kind of feel like I'm really, really flinging the screen around a little bit here, so let's bump that down even more. Like, maybe to there. Maybe to there. Hopefully that'll be a little bit better, but it's still crazy sensitive, but I'll try to be gentle. I'll try to be gentle. Okay, so yeah. The 3D option was available in the options for me, but it wasn't working properly. It kept getting really glitchy graphics. So, honestly, it didn't look really different at all, so, unless it's just because I couldn't see it. But, you know. We're just gonna enjoy the game in its base form, just like we love to do on the Games She Missed series. Find out. Oh god, I get scared. I get scared when people jump up on me, so if you could not do that, that'd be great. But yeah, if I jerk the camera like to one side really quickly, it's probably because I got scared. Because I'm a wimp. Okay, good. Give me all the ammo. I have only like half the ammo that I started with. This is not good. Okay, before I press that, I want to see if there's anything over here. Hello? Hello? Marg. Marg. Are you like the trash can robot? Oh. Hey, dude. It seems that you were stuck on some of these boxes. That is most unfortunate for you. All right, let's figure out what this does. Oh! Okay, I almost shot you. When in doubt, just shoot wildly.
What's happening?
Nothing? Just shooting bad guys. What are you doing? All right, so I don't really know where I'm going at all. I'm just kind of going with the flow here. Is the game going to give me any sense of direction at some point? What's this? Bacta tank? No clue what that is. Do I have it on my bar? Is it 3? Is it 4? Is it 5? Is it 6? Is it 7? Is it 8? Is it 9? No. Let's just go back to the cool gun. I like this gun. All right, sir. Let's go over here, and then there is a button for us to press. Is there not? Oh, and another, a battery. Fabulous. All right, I have a feeling we're gonna have to go up to get onto this, so we'll jump up here. All right. Hey. Oh, okay. Up, up and away! What awaits us up here? Oh, more bad guys. Also, jump is defaulted to right mouse button, which is a whoa, real weird for me. Real weird. Hello. Okay. What about over here? Okay, so there's another lift. Oh, Jesus! Don't fall off the universe. Someone was shooting at me there. Hello, friends. Appears I don't.
What's happening?
Hi. All right, so I gotta click that and then go out here and get on it. Who's shooting at me? Oh. Thanks, friend. God, I don't see those guys very easily. My goodness. Okay. Oh, there's energy there. I can't be bothered. Okay, I'm a little bit worried about my ammo situation, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe I should be using this gun. This gun. Did you drop anything? No. Oh. I just pressed spacebar to jump right there because I am not used to the the right mouse button is jump. Okay, I guess this is conserving my ammo a little bit. I'm guessing that part of the game is learning how to conserve your ammo, but I don't know. Hi. Okay, you're not evil. Why is there so many civilians just hanging around in the middle of this firefight that we're having? Who's shooting me? Oh! You jerk! Okay, good. Ammo. Please. Okay, more. Good. More, please. I would like more ammo. More ammo's good. Yes, that's what I like to see. Okay, the game is prepping me for some kind of boss fight right now, isn't it? I don't like it. This looks like a boss area. Maybe not. I'm acting like I know what this game is about, and I have no idea. I'm just having a blast running around and shooting bad guys. What'd you say? I don't speak weirdo. What? I don't see you. Okay, this is where I came from? Yeah, okay, this is where I came from. So I can jump down there, can go... Is there any kind of map? Oh, there's a map! Okay, great. Well, let's go this way! Is this where I came from? Yeah. This is where I came from. Did I go the wrong way? Must have been the wrong way. How do I get up there? Is there another lift that I missed? Okay, so if I go this way, I can go down. Does this help me, though? I feel like I've been here already. Please don't let me get lost to this early in the game. That'd be humiliating. It'd be so embarrassing. You guys will just think I'm a Dark Forces 2 noob, which I am. I very much am. Alright, so it must be this way. Right? There must be a way here that I missed. Is there a button or something? Hello? 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 Maybe I do have to go this way. All right. I don't know. Maybe I'll just go down and get those things. Whee! Yes! I'm so good at this game. Ooh. All right, let's go the rest of the way down. Whee! Whoa! Okay, you almost made me die. Holy crap! You know what? I should be pressing space more, I think. Maybe that's my problem. Also, it's really red in here. Not quite sure what that means, but space is a use key. And I think I should probably be, like, pressing it on everything, maybe. I don't know. I might be wrong about that. Oh! Sorry. Go ahead. Alright, this is where I already was! Did I go? Oh, maybe I didn't go. Wait. I didn't need that at that point in time, that's why. Hello, little friend. Can you help me? Can I talk?
I know nothing.
I know nothing.
Mind your own business.
Fine, jerk.
Leave me alone.
All right, well, at least I got some more pickups that I didn't get before. But I'm pretty sure I got lost, which is really sad. Because I've only been playing for about 10 minutes. So, thanks. Up, up, and away! But I probably missed a door somewhere, is what I'm guessing. Whee! Whee! Okay, so there's nothing there. Did I go? Did I check everything here? Did I press this? What did that do? Excuse me.
Hey.
Can you please tell me what I'm supposed to do? That'd be great. What is that noise? I activated something. Is this a door back here? No, that doesn't look like a door. No. Okay. So this little area is just for in case you fall off and meet your doom. So I activated something, but I don't know where it is. I'm gonna have to find it. I feel like it should be in here. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it. I know what I'm doing. Don't worry. I'm super good at this game. Okay, maybe this is time for the other gun. No. Probably a good time to use it. And that is just a pack of energy cells. That's nice. Take it. Switch back to this gun. Okay, pressing enter on everything doesn't seem to be doing much. Wow, that is a crazy door. So, I should note, while I do love the Star Wars universe, I'm not an expert at it. I have played games like I've played Knights of the Old Republic 1 and 2, but and I've seen all the movies, but I'm not like, you know, the hugest Star Wars buff in the entire world or anything. So, pardon me if I like don't know what one of the races are or, you know, something like that. Okay. Ah, here we go. Woo! All right, we have a door on that side. Let's go over here first. Whoa! Hello! Ah! Ah, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. But it's fine. I now know how to get back. At least. Oh, it was already activated. Good job, me. Okay, so we're gonna have to do that all over again. It's fine, it's helping me learn the game. Sorry, everybody. I know, like, all of you have played this already, so you just probably think I'm really dumb, but, you know. We'll get through this together. Don't worry. Up we go. Whee! Woo! All right, let's save up here. Okay, and I guess we'll just... This just goes up. Threw me up there. I think I'm just gonna go this way. Hello. Don't punch me. Can you not open doors? Ow. I'm not sure they can open doors. Okay. Also, they're not very observant, are they? So I have 109 bullets, 52 health, and I don't know what the 200 is. I thought it was shield, but now I'm doubting it. I'm doubting that very much. Oh. Hello. Okay. Not really sure why. Whoa! These elevators are... I'm not done down here yet. I have a door. I had a door to go in. Jeez, the game is so pushy. All right, you know what? Let's just use the good gun. I'll just be more cautious with it. So... Okay. Now, do I want to fall down here? I feel like that's a question that's usually answered in no, but who knows? My only worry about using this weapon too much is wasting my ammo a little bit. But can I get up there? Okay, ooh. Shield recharge! Actually, I am taking damage with my shield, so it is working. Pew 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 pew! Okay. I thought you were shooting at me, so I apologize, but there is someone shooting at me somewhere.
I know nothing.
I know nothing.
Mind your own.
Get out of my way or I will shoot you. For the rebellion. Oh, there you are. Thank you very much. Oh. Okay. is that good or bad or not or neither or confused about this? Get back to where I was.
Mind your own business.
Okay, can I jump out of? Oh, I can jump out. Okay. I got it. Didn't realize I could do such a thing. Everything's cool. Wow, it was a really black floor. Okay. Now how do I get to the other place where I was before? I just kind of jumped down here, but I'm not sure if I should have. Hello. Almost missed you. Don't need that. Did I get here via an elevator? How did I get here? And how do I get back to where I was? Help. Apparently there's a door here or somewhere right here on a different level, lower level? No? Oh, this is disorienting running around with a map up. Hello, can you tell me where to go? I seem to be a little bit lost in this weird spaceship. Please please to direct me to the robot called 88 so that I may shoot his head off? Where the hell is the elevator? Dang it! Why do I suck at this game? I found it! I had to go underneath and around. Okay, good. I'm glad it wasn't lost forever. I just got a bit confused. So have we been up that way? I don't know. I'm confused. Do the dark colors mean... Yeah, that's where I came from. Yeah. So I know. I think that means it's a different level. Either that or it means I haven't explored it before. Oh, I'm so sorry. I've got energy cells for that though. So worth it. Okay. Now what are you gonna do? Does that just call this? Is that all that does? This game is using a lot of my brain. And I don't think it should be. Am I backtracking right now? I think so. Yes, okay. At least I run real fast, that's nice. Whee! There's nothing else in this room. I explored everything down there that I could. So the only thing really left is to go up. I'm curious if... I think I might have saw a way to go. Halfway down? No. No, there's only one way to go. What the hell? There's apparently a passage there. Okay, which is this passage. So this does mean it's lit up. If it's lit up, then that means it's on the current floor. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. Thank you. I'm gonna keep the map up for a while just so I can figure this out. Okay, then we have this. Let's see if I missed anything in here now that I know how to use the map properly. Sort of, you know. Okay, so we've got nothing in these corners. We have that room up there that activates something. You know what I bet that does? Maybe it moves one of these so that I can fall down? Maybe. Oh, because that's one thing I didn't figure out is what that button does that's up here. Get out of my way, I'm trying to look at the- Oh my god, you asshole. Okay, that's exactly what it does, I am correct. It closes me in. That's a problem. So is this timed then? Like, because if I look out at that, that drops down to another area probably that I need to go.
Leave me alone.
You know what? Screw you, dude. I'm sick of your shit. Okay. Let's try this. Oh! Wait, I don't think I'm supposed to see that. I don't think I was supposed to see that. That confuses me greatly. That looked like a bunch of weirdly textured tiles, or maybe not. Maybe it was just, you know, storage or something. Okay. I'm gonna try escaping. Ooh. So sorry you have to spend your days alone now, ma'am. But, you know, that guy was no good for you anyway, so... Okay. Look at that. Does that look like something that we're supposed to see? I mean, there's back... It's just... Okay. It's actually... Yeah, I mean, that looks legit. Okay, fine. This is where we go. Okay, don't question the game. Don't question the game. The game is always right. The developers knew what they were doing. It's fabulous. Whoa. Jesus, don't freaking sneak up on me like that. You want to give someone a heart attack? Goodness. All right. We're making progress again. Great times. Don't shoot the little robot. He's friendly. These boxes just look real weird. These look like Christmas presents, and these look like evil boxes. Are they dark side and light side boxes? I guess I'll go with that. Itai. I'm enjoying the auto-aim, though. It's pretty nice. Hello? Oh, you think you're so sneaky up there, huh? Well... Well, I don't think so. What's up here? Don't I have a light or something too? Oh, that's... Yes, I do have a light. Does that use energy? I don't know. Can I get in there? That'd be great. There we go. Entered secret area? Oh my god, I found a secret area? I am the best at this game, guys. I am the best. Hello? Oh, hey. Anyone else? I'm kind of afraid to go down there with the fans. Bacta tank. So do I get, like, extra sweet points for finding a secret area or something? Yeah, secrets. Oh, God. Mission objective completed? Yeah!
Leaving so soon?
Blast! He got away.
Need to find you. You're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise.
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc.
Yay, I found 1 out of 6 secrets. There's 6 secrets? Jesus. I earned 0 stars, but that's fine. It's fine. Okay. All right, we have to get that disc, I think. Bye, Jan. Bye. Cool. This game is pretty great so far. So I'm going to end the first episode here, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me for Star Wars Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2 and for joining me for the Games She Missed series once again. We'll be back next time with some more Star Wars, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Thanks for the adventure. I'll see you on the other side.